Welcome to my channel Master Yourself. Today we are going to discuss the list of lakes in India. If you have not subscribed to my channel, then please take a moment and subscribe it now. List of lakes in Andhra Pradesh. Kolleru Lake. Kolleru Lake is one of the largest freshwater lakes in India, located in state of Andhra Pradesh, and forms the largest shallow freshwater lake in Asia. It is 15 kilometers away from the Eluru, 65 kilometers from Rajamahendravaram. It is located between Krishna and Godavari deltas. Kolleru spans into two districts, Krishna and West Godavari. Kambam Lake. Kambam Lake is also known as Gandhla Kamma Lake. The lake is about 7 kilometers long and about 3.5 kilometers wide. According to the Imperial Gazette of India, at the turn of the 20th century, the dam was 57 feet tall and the drainage area was 430 square miles. The directly irrigated land was about 10,300 acres in all. It is the second largest irrigation tank in Asia. Puliket Lake. Puliket Lagoon is the second largest brackish water lagoon in India after Chilika Lake. Puliket Lagoon is considered to be the second largest brackish water body in India, measuring 759 square kilometers. The lagoon is one of the three important wetlands to attract northeast monsoon rain clouds during the October to December season in the Tirupati region. The lagoon comprises the following regions, which adds up 759 square kilometers according to Andhra Pradesh Forest Department. First, Puliket Lake. Second, marshy or wetland region. And third, Venadu Reserve Forest. Its maximum length is 60 kilometers and maximum width is 17.5 kilometers. Godavari Lake. The Godavari is India's second longest river after the Ganga. Its source is in Trimbakeshwar, Maharashtra. The river ultimately empties into the Bay of Bengal through an extensive network of tributaries. Measuring up to 312,812 km². It forms one of the largest river basins in the Indian subcontinent, with only the Ganga and Indus rivers having a larger drainage basin. In terms of length, catchment area and discharge, the Godavari is the largest in peninsular India and had been dubbed as the Dakshin Ganga. List of lakes in Assam. Urpat Bil. Urpat Bil is a natural lake located in Agia village in Golpara district of Assam. This lake is situated 9 kilometers away from Golpara, the district headquarters of Golpara district. Urpat Bil is one of the biggest natural lakes of Lower Assam. Chandubi Lake. Chandobi Lake is a natural lake located in Kamrup district, Assam at a distance of 64 kilometers from the city of Guwahati, accessible through National Highway 37. The lake is located at the foot of Garo Hills, surrounded by Assam and Meghalaya. The area is covered by deep forest and small villages. Rudrasagar Lake. Rudrasagar Lake is a lake located in Melagarh, Tripura. The Government of India's Ministry of Environment and Forest has identified Rudrasagar as one of the wetlands of national importance for conservation and sustainable use based on its biodiversity and socio-economic importance. The Secretary General of the Ramsar Convention has declared Rudrasagar Lake as a wetland of international importance. The lake forms a geographical area of 2.4 square kilometers and situated at a distance of about 52 kilometers from the state capital of Tripura. Dipor Bil. It is a permanent freshwater lake in a former channel of the Brahmaputra River to the south of the main river. It is considered as one of the largest bils in the Brahmaputra Valley of Lower Assam. It is categorized as representative of the wetland type under the Burma Monsoon Forest Biogeographic Region. List of lakes in Maharashtra. Upvan Lake. Upvan Lake is located in Thane in the Indian state of Maharashtra. It is known for hosting the Sanskriti Arts Festival. Here, one can also view thousands of Ganpati idols which are brought here for immersion on final day of Ganesh Otsav. The surface area of lake is 0.06 square kilometer. Vihar Lake. Vihar Lake is located near Vihar village on the Mithi River within the precincts of the Borivali National Park, also called the Sanjay Gandhi National Park in North Mumbai. When built in 1860, it was considered as the largest lake in Mumbai in the Salset group of islands. It supplies only 3% of the Mumbai city's water requirement after filtration, where the large water filtration plant is located. The surface area of lake is 7 square kilometer. The type of lake is reservoir freshwater. Powai Lake. Powai Lake is an artificial lake situated in Mumbai, in the Powai Valley, where a Powai village with a cluster of huts existed. The city suburb called Powai shares its name with the lake. Indian Institute of Technology Bombay, one of the premier institutions of science and technology in India, is located to the east of the lake. When it was built, the lake had an area of about 2.1 square kilometers and the depth varied from about 3 meters to 12 meters at its deepest. The lake is about 40 kilometers from Mumbai's downtown by road and is approached via Kulla or through Santa Cruz and Andheri. Kanjurmarg on the central lake of the Mumbai Suburban Railway is the nearest railway station to the lake. The airport is also nearby. Vena Lake. Vena Lake is one of the tourist attractions of Mahabaleshwar in Maharashtra state in India. The lake was constructed by Sri Appa Saheb Maharaj, who was a king of Satara in 1842. The lake is surrounded by trees. Tourists can enjoy a boat ride over the lake or a horse ride next to the lake. A number of small eateries line the banks of the lake. The Mahabaleshwar City Market and the ST bus stand is about 2 kilometers from the lake. The surface area of lake is 7 square kilometers. Maximum length is 4 kilometers. Maximum width is 1.5 kilometers. Average depth is 80 feet and maximum depth is 120 feet. List of lakes in Karnataka. Shanti Sagra Lake. It is located at Channagiri Taluk district in Karnataka of India. Shanti Sagra Tank created by an embankment built in 1128. The tank has a history of 800 years. It took 3 years to construct the massive tank. The tank, which has a water spread of 6,550 acres, has a circumference of 30 kilometers. It has a total drainage basin of 81,483 acres. It irrigates 4,700 acres of land and more than 170 villages are benefited by it. Its maximum length is 8.1 km. Maximum width is 4.6 km. Average depth is 10 feet and maximum depth is 27 feet. Alsur Lake. Alsur Lake is one of the biggest lakes in Bangalore. It is located on the eastern side of the city. It derives its name from the name of the locality. It is situated, namely Halasuru, close to MG Road. It is spread over 123.6 acres and has several islands. The health of the lake ecosystem was therefore monitored at 6 monitoring points on the lake for light, temperature, oxygen, nutrients, and the type of aquatic plants that grow in the lake. Its surface area is 123.6 acres. Shore length is 3 kilometers. Average depth is 19 feet. And maximum depth is 58 feet. Hebbal Lake. Hebbal Lake is located in the north of Bangalore at the mouth of National Highway 7 along the junction of Bellary Road and the Outer Ring Road. It was one of the three lakes created in 1537 by Kempegowda. Like most lakes or tanks in the Bangalore region, it was formed by the damming natural valley systems by the construction of bunds. The spread of the lake in a study in 2000 was found to be 75 hectares, with plans for extending it to make up 123 hectares. The lake is host to many migratory birds. The lake is host to many migratory birds. Many bird watching points are located along the circumference of the lake, and there is a viewing point on an accessible small island. Madiwala Lake. Madiwala Lake is one of the biggest lakes in Bangalore, India, spread over an area of 114.3 hectare. Legend has it that the lake was built by the Cholas in a day. The water in the lake was fit for drinking till the early 1990s. Since then, it has become unfit for drinking due to industrial waste and sewage entering the water body. It has gradually become polluted. The Madiwala Lake sees a huge number of spot-built pelican migration in the winter, that is November to December. These spot-built pelicans live in groups. Their main food is fish. Pelicans take small flight across the lake for fishing. Extent 272 acres. Water spread area 200 acres. Wetland area 72 acres. STP capacity 4 MLD. List of lakes in Gujarat. Hamirsar Lake. Hamirsar Lake is a man-made lake situated in the center of Bhuj, the headquarters of Kutch District, Gujarat, India. Hamirsar Lake is a 450-year-old lake named after Jadeja ruler Rao Hamir, the founder of Bhuj. The lake was built during the reign of Rao Khengarji, the founder of Jadeja dynasty in Kutch, who named it after his father Rao Hamir. Rao Khengarji chose this place as an oasis in saline and arid Kutch, and over several decades developed canals and tunnels to bring together water from three river systems and recharge aquifer to fulfill the needs of Bhuj, which was also declared as capital of his kingdom by him in 1549. Lake type is artificial lake. Its surface area is 69 acres. Thol Lake. Thol Lake is an artificial lake near Thol village in Kadi in Mehsana district in the Indian state of Gujarat. It was constructed as an irrigation tank in 1912. It is a freshwater lake surrounded by marshes. It was declared the Thol Bird Sanctuary in 1988. It is a habitat to 150 species of birds. About 60% are water birds. Many migratory birds nest and breed in the lake and its periphery. The rich bird life of Thol Wildlife Sanctuary encompasses native as well as migratory birds. Many winter visitors like great white pelicans, flamingos, a variety of waterfowl including mallards, and large numbers of waders are common sight at sanctuary. Apart from trees, in the peripheral area of the lake, vegetation reported in this wetland consists of emergent and floating aquatic plants. Water volume is 84 million cubic meters and surface area is 699 hectares. Kankariya Lake. Kankariya Lake is the second largest lake in Ahmedabad, Gujarat, India. It is located in the southeastern part of the city in the Maninagar area. It was completed in 1451 during the reign of Sultan Qutbuddin Ahmad Shah, though its origin is placed in the Chalukya period sometimes. A lakefront is developed around it, which has many public attractions such as a zoo, toy train, kid city, balloon ride, water rides, water park, food stalls, and entertainment facilities. Kankariya Carnival is an annual week-long cultural festival organized in last week of December since 2008. The festival includes art, dance, and music performances, social awareness programs, games, and activities for children. Its maximum length is 560 meters. Maximum width is 560 meters. Average depth is 6 meters. And maximum depth is 7 meters. Lakhota Bhil Lake. Lakhota Talav is one of the most beautiful and serene places of Jamnagar. Being right in the middle of the hustle and bustle of the city, the lake stands as the perfect picture of serenity. It is also known as the Ranmal Lake and surrounds Lakhota Fort, which is situated in an island inside. The lake and the palace were constructed by King of Navanagar in the mid-19th century AD. Within the palace, there is an archaeology museum which possesses sculptures, arms and firearms, medieval age pottery from surrounding villages and so on. The fort is connected with the banks through two pathways. Ranmal Lake is a major place of recreation for locals and a must-visit tourist spot. Evening is the time when most people come to socialize and relax. The lake being lit at night makes the whole place more attractive. Several food stalls are there to satisfy your hunger and make your taste buds happy. A walking track has been built around the lake to give the pleasure of walking round the lovely lake. List of lakes in Himachal Pradesh. Renuka Lake. Renuka Lake is in the Sirmaur district of Himachal Pradesh in India, and it is 672 meters above the sea level. It is the largest lake in Himachal Pradesh with a circumference of about 3,214 meters. This lake was named after the goddess Renuka. It is well connected by the road. Boating is also available on the lake. A lion safari and a zoo are there at Renuka. It is a site of an annual fair held in November. It is designated as Ramsar site since November 2005. Renuka was the mother of Parshuram. On the eve of प्रबोधिनी एकादशी, द 5-डे लॉन्ग इंटरनेशनल लेवल श्री रेणुका जी फेयर बिगिंस विद द अराइवल ऑफ सन लॉर्ड परशुराम एट श्री रेणुका जी द लेक इन हिमाचल, द होम ऑफ हिज डिवाइन मदर श्री रेणुका जी. During 5-day fair, several lakhs of devotees from all over the country arrives here to witness the holy occasion of divine meeting of Lord Parshuram and his mother Renuka ji. Pando Lake. The Pando Dam is an embankment dam on the Bias River in Mandi district of Himachal Pradesh, India. Under the Bias project, the dam was completed in 1977 and its primary purpose is hydroelectric power generation. Part of a run of the river power scheme, it diverts the water of the Bias to the southwest through a 38 kilometer long system of tunnels and channels. The water is used for power generation at the Dehar power house before being discharged into the Satluj river connecting both rivers. The power house has an installed capacity of 990 megawatts. The system diverts Bias waters to the Satluj river. The project was completed in 1977. Pando Lake is created by Pando Dam and is located about 19 kilometers upstream from Mandi on the River Bias. Its height is 76 meters, length is 255 meters, dam volume is 15,80,000 cubic meters. Chandratal Lake. Chandratal meaning the lake of the moon, or Chandratal is a lake in the Lahaul part of the Lahaul and Spiti district of Himachal Pradesh, India. Chandratal is near the source of the Chandra River. Despite the rugged and inhospitable surroundings, it is in a protected niche with some flowers and wildlife in summer. It is a favorite spot for tourists and high altitude trackers. Chandratal Lake is on the Samudra Tapu Plateau, which overlooks Chandra River. The name of the lake originates from its crescent shape. It is at an altitude of about 4,300 meters in the Himalayas. Mountains of screen overlook the lake on one side and a creek encloses it on the other. The lake is one of two high altitude wetlands of India which have been designated as Ramsar sites. Tourism seems to be having its effect on this pristine hidden paradise. Its maximum length is 1 km, maximum width is 0.5 km. Official name is Chandratal Wetland and designated on 8th November 2005. Surajtal Lake. Surajtal, also called Suryatal, is a 8 km long lake that lies just below the 4,890 meters high in Lahaul and Spiti Valley of the Indian state of Himachal Pradesh and is the third highest lake in India and the 21st highest in the world. Surajtal Lake is the source of Bagha River that joins the Chandra River downstream at Tandi to form the Chandrabhaga River in Himachal Pradesh territory. The Chandrabhaga River is renamed as Chenab as it enters Jammu region of the Jammu and Kashmir. The Bhaga River originates from Suryatal. The other major tributary of the Chandrabhaga originates from the glacier close to the Chandrabhaga Lake in the Spiti district. Trekking tours are a common feature. One such trek route involves trek along the Bhaga River for 3 kilometers, cross a bridge to the north bank, then a further climb of 2.5 kilometers from the bridge, followed by a steep foot trail up to Surajtal. Motorcycle trips during the season when the area is approachable are undertaken by tourists. During such trips from Manali to Leh is a rough journey of 30 kilometers. Along this route, two small lakes, the Deepak Tal and the Suraj Tal, are seen. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked the video. If you did, then please do not forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends.